tens from any number. Count by tens, I'll show you how. Count by tens from any number. Count by tens, let's practice now. Now here's a little trick that you may wanna try that will help you know what's 10 more every time. If you have a single digit number 129 and you wanna know what's 10 more, here's what you can try. All you do is put a 1 in the tens place like this, and you'll get the number that's 10 more nice and quick. Now say the answer before me. This is number 1. Put a 1 in the tens place.
You get number
11. This is number 2. Put a 1 in the tens place.
You get number
12. This is number 3. Put a 1 in the tens place.
You get number
13. This is number 4. Put a 1 in the tens place.
You get number
14. This is number 5. Put a 1 in the tens place.
You get number
15. This is number 6. Put a 1 in the tens place.
You get number
16. This is number 7. Put a 1 in the tens place.
You get number
17. This is number 8. Put a 1 in the tens place.
You get number
18. This is number 9. Put a 1 in the tens place.
You get number
19. Count by tens from any number. Count by tens, I'll show you how. Count by tens from any number. Count by tens, let's practice now. Now do the mixed up challenge. Answer before me. This is number 6. Put a 1 in the tens place.
You get number
16. This is number 3. Put a 1 in the tens place.
You get number
13. This is number 8. Put a 1 in the tens place.
You get number
18. This is number 1. Put a 1 in the tens place.
You get number
11. This is number 5. Put a 1 in the tens place.
You get number
15. This is number 4. Put a 1 in the tens place.
You get number
14. This is number 9. Put a 1 in the tens place.
You get number
19. This is number 7. Put a 1 in the tens place.
You get number
17. This is number 2. Put a 1 in the tens place.
You get number
12. Count by tens from any number. Count by tens, I'll show you how. Count by tens from any number. Count by tens, you did it, wow! Let your love show. Click the subscribe button below.